No wonder your mom bailed on you.
What? What's up, guys? It's Isaiah back. Welcome back to another video. Today we're playing another game. Not horror. We're not playing no horror game. And it's not Cuphead, alright? It's not a rage game. This is a whole different game. And it's called Life is Strange 2. I heard this demo was emotional, so I want y'all to get y'all tissues ready. I don't got mine. I don't have any tissues right now, but I got my ones. Anyways, yeah, this is Life is Strange, and we're going to start episode. This is the demo, okay? I might buy the full version. I gotta, like, you know, I have played the Life is Strange. I have played first Life is Strange. You don't see it in my videos because I played it off camera. All right, really good game. Life is Strange is a really good game. Okay, you guys should try it out. I'll leave it in the description. But anyways, let's get started with the first episode, the demo. All right, guys, get started. We're going in. I got a runny nose, so you're gonna be hearing a lot of boogers.
Officer Matthews, I've got a...
Hold up. Let me do something real quick. You gotta... I was gonna put subtitles. I did not put subtitles. I don't know why, but... There you go. Are you showing... No.
1010 in progress. 1452 Lewis Avenue. I'm gonna need backup.
Copy that. All backup available.
It's gonna be all right.
On the ground!
Wow. I gotta put this. Ghost? Guessing it's Halloween? Alright. Should have played this on Halloween then. You know what I mean?
See you tonight. Don't be late, losers. Okay, update time. You heard back from Jen yet?
No. I'm sure she'll reply at some point.
Let me take a look at the situation. Hey, Jen, you going to the party tonight? Dude. We talked about this. Could you have any less game?
I'm no good at this. Ooh, how about... Yo, Jen, see you at the party. Let me know if I should bring handcuffs.
Oh my... You thirsty... Here, let Lila the Love Witch work her magic.
Okay, just...
Language!
Don't sound like a loser.
I said matchmaker, not miracle worker.
Hey, hold on. Let me check it before you send.
Too late.
Would be awesome to see you there. What? I could have texted that.
It's a good start. She'll text back, you'll see.
You know, I don't even know if I want to go tonight.
Oh, please. It's gonna be fun. You hate every party.
Oh, because they're all the same. Too many people, too f***ing loud, everybody's wasted.
Yes, Sean, you just described a party. Well, the suspense is killing me.
It's Dad. Wants to know if I'm coming home after school. Jeez, I'm not a 10-year-old.
He just cares about you, Sean. Anyway, you should be happy your dad's looking out for you. Oh, it's Jen, saying she can't wait to see us at the party!
What? Really? Yes!
Told you I would work my matchmaker magic!
Hmm. So what should I wear tonight?
A condom.
Oh, haha. Paying plenty of attention in sex ed class, I see.
Hey, lovebirds. Back from the loony bin?
Shut the f*** up, dickhead. Damn, your neighbor's an asshole.
Yep. Always true to himself.
Come on.
Man, we need to find a couch for your yard one day.
Ooh, careful. Last time my dad almost busted me out here.
Because you were alone? Your dad wouldn't bust me. He loves me. So, you want to hit or not?
That'll hurt your lungs, dude. Mm.
Nah, maybe at the party. Track stars
never
supposed to smoke, you know.
Yeah, sure. I'll remember this when you're begging for a spliff tonight. Speaking of weed, I got that covered tonight. What else do we need? Eric said his parents don't leave shit at the cabin, so we better make an official party list.
Hey, whoa! What the hell are you
don't
doing?
Don't move. You're my human post-it note. First, we need money for supplies, munchies, chips and dip, soda, etc.
This better wash off.
And of course, we must not forget the booze.
I can probably snag a six-pack from Dad if he's got enough. Hey, did you ever think of maybe just sending a text instead?
Oh, right. Blankets. It's gonna get so chilly tonight. You and Jen are gonna need something to snuggle under. Oh, one last thing. C-O-N-D-O.
Oh, stop. You're out of room, punk.
That's okay, really? Hold up. Got candy. No, not candy. Food boot. Oh my gosh. Blanket. What is that? A smiley face? Good drawing.
Whoa,
good drawing.
Good drawing, Lila. Daniel's teacher would be proud of you.
Ha! The pretentious artist has spoken. Don't fall asleep before me tonight, or you might see more of my skills.
You wish.
Oh, these planes, man. I want to hate them, but I'll miss them so much if I move somewhere else. It changes so fast. I get so emo sometimes, wondering what will happen to us once we graduate. Will you still be my BFF? Will shit ever get better than 1452 Lame Avenue?
Graduated. Boy, stop playing. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up, bruh.
Y'all already know
your boy graduated. Y'all already know.
Oh shoot, I was gonna wear it.
Yeah, man.
I guess.
Friends forever.
Yeah, but what happens if we go to different colleges? Or you get sick of me? Whatever.
You heard of the internet? No way distance can tear us apart. We're freaking fighters.
Yeah, you're right. Best freaking fighters forever. Okay, it's getting way late and I gotta pick out my outfit for tonight. Skype me later when you're ready. Hugs. Talk to you soon.
Alright, well.
Hello, Friday night.
Oh, Friday.
Hey, perfect timing. Just the son I wanted to see.
Oh, sure. But I'm a little busy.
Did you see Lila? She said we can go to the movies next week. She said...
Dude, bug her, not me. You're not exactly her type.
You're lucky she puts up with you.
Ugh, jeez. Thanks, Pop. I feel really supported right now.
You're welcome. And now we need an objective judge. That would be you.
Really?
Hey! No fair.
Court is in session. Judge Diaz, presiding over the case of the last Choco Crisp.
I have to go, get ready for a party and stuff. So...
Well, if you want to attend to a party and stuff, you have to earn it, Your Honor.
Hey, he swore.
Yes, I heard tattletale. Please, Judge Diaz, be an example to the court and society. Then you can go hook up or chill or whatever. Now, who deserves to eat this final Choco Crisp? Your adorable little brother who eats about 10 bags a week, or your poor, suffering father who slaves over a hot engine to provide his family with a home and a garage?
Me. Come on, Judge.
Let him decide. Judge, the verdict, please.
You're both guilty.
You're both guilty of wasting my time. Case closed.
What? No fair. Dad.
What is this? My own flesh and blood tosses me under the bus.
He sucks.
Okay, back to work. I hear an engine calling my name. And you better play nice together, like you always do.
Yeah, I have to work to my room too.
Yeah? Don't hurry back.
Oh, shoot.
Okay, let's get this party list started. It's good to be the judge.
Let's look around the house. You already know. See what's popping. You already dang know. Now we got a party. It's Halloween. A fake pumpkin, of course. Look outside, bro. What time is it? I'm asking too many questions.
I don't know who plays more, Daniel or Dad. I could just stay home and binge Top Gear with Dad and Daniel, but not tonight.
How you run? Oh. Well, that's how you, like, move faster? Kind of like DVDs.
Every Christmas, Dad wants to watch the Lord of the Rings trilogy with us. That do not enter. Ever. Trust me, Dad, I won't.
So Dad went down there? Okay. Where'd my brother go? So, this is his room right here. Okay, let's just go over here. It's the kitchen. Table. Homework.
At least I don't have to help Daniel out with math. Thanks, Dad.
Alright, and we got beer. Oh, we could take that? Take soda? Why don't we take beer, though? Beer is nothing. We take soda.
This will work.
Yeah,
I don't want to get wasted in front of Jen.
That's true. They probably gonna get beer. It's fine. I'll just bring soda for just me.
Drinks down, food to go.
For just me, you know what I mean? They can get themselves a beer. Me? Chicken, I don't know. They're probably like telling me to get some, but I'm gonna just get soda. You already know.
Hey, Jen. What's up? Oh, try again, loser. Hey, you look totally hot. Oh my god, stop.
Oh. What was that face,
hey,
bro?
You wanna share my blanket?
Yeah, stop, you're weird.
Hey, Jen. Do you wanna hang out sometime? Not bad. Remember, don't be too thirsty.
Don't be too thirsty, bro. Alright, we're just looking for food. That's all, right? Okay, we got soda down. We could go back and... Oh, freak, I don't know.
Definitely go... Yo, Dad's secret recipe? Goals, actually.
Pepper. Heck yeah. So we got candy. Cookies. Some chips, you know what I mean? Hold on, what was in my list? Can I check my list? That she wrote in my hands? Can I check that? Hold up. Oh, we got wallet. Oh, this is what it's in the inventory. Hey, Jen. Sean Diaz here. Hi, what's up? I wish I was... This mouth is kicking. Need some help? Yeah, I think so. Sure, how about after school? Really, I've been there before. Oh, yeah, Kevin Roy. Eric, that's coming, it's really cool. I feel like reading all these messages, you know what I mean? Who are these people? Game on 9, I'm in. What about Eric hanging out with me again? I wanna live on this planet. I'll try, thanks. Seriously though, he's not actually gonna win, right? Blah 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 blah. Oh, hold up, just open this again. You know what? We take whatever we want. Not what she wants. We take chips, you know what I mean?
I hope there's also like real food at this party.
We can take one more. Oh, that's switch. Oh man, I was gonna take another one, bro. You ready for the party yet? Answer, I'll take your hot dad. Okay.
It's nice going jogging with Dad every once in a while. Though he's way too chatty.
Well, let's go down. Let's go down. Let's go where. Actually. See what the heck the kid doing. We can open his door, right? Oh yeah. She's not gonna knock. Oh, okay. That makes sense. You always gotta lock your door. Knock? Oh, we can knock? Oh, yeah.
Dude, come on, open up.
Why?
Because.
Okay, okay.
What are you doing in there, Dr. Frankenstein?
You ate my choco crisps.
Don't be pissed. You always see the whole box. What's with the sisters?
You'll see, but not now. So don't come in.
My gosh, bro. Okay, that should we call 911? Yeah, should we call 911?
Damn, sounds pretty serious. Should I call an ambulance now before it's too late?
Maybe. All I can say is, watch out for my costume in 3 days. This Halloween is gonna be awesome. Are you going to the party tonight at Eric's house? Will Lila be there?
Yes, 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 and no. You can't go. Teenagers only.
I bet Lila would let me go. She's way nicer to me than you. Did she ask about me?
Cheating on you, wants to marry you? What is this?
Yes, she wants to marry you.
Shut up! Aunt, I don't even care if I can't go. Because... I have secret stuff to do. Alone.
Like, what, build your costume?
Of course you do.
To get the candy.
All right, Dad. Where do you put the blankets?
I can't even see nothing. Oh, we need blankets. That's what it. Oh, we need the light then. Here.
I should switch the light on.
So Dad's in the... Oh, so Dad's in here. What's in here? Oh, he's probably fixing his car, right? Okay, we just gotta find the blanket then. Old box.
How long is he gonna keep all this?
Wait, what? Woman's bike.
Dad should just sell that other bike.
Why?
Dad said we could go to Mount Baker this year. The trails are insane.
Where's the blankets? That's the only thing we need to find. Is the blankets. Alright. There's no blankets around here, so...
I'm broke, so...
It has to be upstairs.
I better find some cash for tonight.
Alright, Dad, hold up, okay? Just wait a little longer. I mean, what? I gotta first find a blanket. Why am I in the living room if I'm trying to find the blankets? You know what? Anyways, see... We haven't looked at all this...
Dad hates sushi. But he orders it anyway for us.
Okay. Blanket? Where are you? Where's my room? Oh, right here. There's nothing here. You know what? Let's go to Dad. We got new messages from Henry. Okay. You know, let's check that later. Okay, we gotta see what's Dad doing. You know, say if he needs any help. You know what I mean? Hey, gang.
That you, Choco Thief?
Choco Thief?
It's me, Daniel.
Cool. Can you tell your big brother he's grounded tonight when you see him? Hey, since you're creeping around up there, can you pass me the wrench in the top red drawer over there?
Red drawer?
Sure. Can do.
Oh, we're here.
There's no wrench here.
Ah, shoot. Must be somewhere else then. Take a look around. I know I left it nearby. It's a 16 millimeter reversible flex wrench.
Jeez. That was definitely my plan for tonight. So, yeah. Hold on.
Was that it right there? Hold up.
Sam came by the garage today. Told me to tell you hi for him.
How's his leg?
Well, you know, old fossils like us don't heal the way you do.
Remind me never to get old.
Hey, it beats the alternative.
Hey, I got it. I think.
Wrong size. I need a 16 millimeter.
Yeah. I was guessing that was the wrong. I was like, yeah, that gotta be the wrong one. It has to be like right here. Wait. This gotta be one right here. If this is not the one, I'm killing myself. No,
did you get your English midterm?
Here you go.
My what?
Should have a flex head. I can't reach that bolt otherwise.
Freak, dude. I'm just gonna... This one. Right.
Here you go.
Nah. I need one with a black switch on it, so I can change its direction. Okay, hey, forget it. I'll do it with this one right here. It'll probably work.
Roll it.
Oh, shit. All right, never mind. Enough of this. I'm done. Hey, quick tip, my son. Go Google wrenches and see what you can learn.
Yeah, sure.
I know it's not your thing, but you gotta learn a trade. Art, athletics, engineering, I don't care. As long as you put your heart into it.
I'm trying. I just don't know what direction to go.
You're only 16 years old. You've got time to figure it out. Trust me, took me a while too.
And you happy with it? I mean, your job, living here?
Of course I am. We're doing great. Maybe one day when I retire, I'll go back to Mexico, to Puerto Lobos. But until then...
Ugh, I've heard this one before.
I don't even know why I'm fixing you a sweet car for graduation.
Come on. It's wicked. I'm just not used to driving.
You better get used to it, or you'll be taking your date to prom on the number 30 bus.
Like I'm going on tons of dates. Not when Daniel's cock-blocking me the whole time.
He's 9. He doesn't even know what cock-blocking is. He looks up to you, Jean. Try and help him. It's what family is for. Things are kind of scary out there in this country right now.
Yeah. Oh, by the way...
Ha! I was wondering how long it'd take. You need money for the party tonight, right? Shh. Just be honest with me. Are you using this money to buy alcohol? Weed?
Honestly, yeah, actually. If we do just Halloween stuff, no, we're lying. Dude, I just wanna, yeah, that's lying though. Lying is bad, guys.
Yeah, probably. But we'll be partying at a house and nobody's driving home. I swear.
Well, everybody's gotta get home somehow. But yeah, you and Lila better not get in any car with somebody who can't walk straight.
Holy sh! $40? Really?
Yeah, why not? You did a good job on the lawn. Plus, I appreciate that you didn't lie to me.
Thanks, Dad.
Just be careful. That's all I'm asking for, okay? I know what kind of crazy sh** kids can get into.
When you were my age, did you party a lot?
Sorry. What happens in Mexico stays in Mexico. Now get out of here before I change my mind about that cash. And keep an eye on Daniel while you're home, would you?
All right. Thanks, Dad.
Hey. Not so fast, Shawnee boy. Don't you think your papito deserves a hug? Okay, have fun, but not too much.
I won't. Promise. Bye. Love ya.
I love you too, hijo.
I bet Dad had a pretty wild teenagehood, even though he won't tell.
Nice stuff. Well, okay, that was awesome, not gonna lie. Anyways, we gotta, yeah, one more thing we need to get is blankets. Yeah, I already know it's about to get freaky. No, it's playing.
Very funny, Lila.
Babe,
good thing my boss has a sense of humor. Kind of.
Wow, Lila. Well, that's what friends do.
This was such a cool day. Can't wait to go back out there with the crew. We almost got caught by a crazy old dude, but it was such a blast.
Where is the boy here? Dude, I swear if it's downstairs. Oh yeah, we got, someone texted us. I don't know, I forgot who though, but it was someone. Oh yeah, phone. I heard you're gonna, yo Diaz, I heard you're gonna tap Murphy's. Who's Murphy? Huh? Oh dang. Weed pipe? What the heck? Okay, I guess.
Lila provides the weed tonight.
Yeah, just Lila, not you. Alright, you know what? It's a mistake grabbing that. Anyways, we gotta just use a laptop. What? Gotta use a laptop now? Wait, how do I get a blanket? I freaked that blanket. It's nowhere. Use. I guess we're using a laptop now.
I'm just not a selfies kind of guy.
Sean Diaz. Post a dude. Most boring page ever. Post a selfie or something.
Okay. Don't be a stalker, Sean.
Is that who I think it is? Jen. Wow. Here we. Sky masks. Got some boxes. Blanket. I did not see that.
We'll miss one blanket for the night. Looks like I got everything. Better pack it all up.
Where? Right here, maybe? School bag? Pack, yeah.
Finally, ready to go. Time to Skype Lila on my laptop.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, lower boy. Just give me a minute. Gee, where did I put the... hold on. Okay, hi. Did you get everything on your hand list?
It's all in my backpack, yeah. Dad hooked me up with some cash, so we're set for the night. In case we need anything else.
Or if you and Jen need anything else. Ooh la la.
Well, I don't know. Played cool, talk about the gig last week, get to know her tastes.
Oh my god. You did rehearse your moves for tonight. You're totally into her.
Duh. Why do you think I'm freaking out? She's so super cool.
You're super cute. Just be yourself. That's why she's into you.
Sean! I'm done, look! I made zombie blood. It's, corn syrup and food coloring. Hey. Hi, Lila.
Get out of my room, Daniel.
I was just...
Come on, man.
Just
bugging the shit out of me again after I told you to knock? Yeah,
but...
I know. Anyway.
Sean, you're an asshole. What's your problem?
But...
I want to see zombie blood if you don't.
Sorry. I'll make it up to him. He knows I can be a dick. I'm just stressed out about tonight.
Oh, please. We're gonna have so much fun. Maybe tonight's the night.
Don't jinx me.
Jinx? I'm your lucky charm.
Okay. So when are you coming over?
I just have to hit up the momster for the car keys and hope she doesn't make me lie too much about the party. I'm already in trouble from last time.
This time, don't get caught.
Ooh, sh**. Jen just posted her outfit for tonight.
What?
On her wall. You should check it up. It might get your attention.
What is he doing outside? Check the page?
Whoa! Her hair!
Whoa, indeed. I told you she was super into you, man.
What's her profile picture got to do with me?
Huh, you will see.
Don't comment. Bro, I don't even understand any of this. I'm trying to, like, figure out what's happening.
No reaction, no
life. Bro, you did not hear that in the background.
Hey, I don't appear
that is
like
your
a
brother,
or
dude.
Something.
Okay. Touché.
Right here, look.
Leave me alone.
Yep.
Hold on,
I knew
okay.
it. I know
Something's
it.
Something's going on outside.
I freaking knew it, bruh.
Hey.
Look at my shirt.
What's the big deal? It's Halloween.
Hey. Don't ever touch my brother. You hear me, Brett?
Diaz.
He got his fake blood shirt. Look.
I told you, it was an accident. You better leave us alone.
Oh yeah, go hide in your dad's garage. You think you own the block?
It's like a choice.
Dude, did you get that butt on him?
It was an accident. I swear.
He's a f***ing retard.
Hey, don't,
see what
bro,
happens when you
chill.
Don't listen? Dad told you to stay in the yard.
I know, Sean. I was just acting like a zombie and I forgot. I swear.
Wah. Take the little baby back to his crib. Come on, Daniel. We're done. Yeah, go back to Daddy. Please. No wonder your mom bailed on you.
What?
Sean, you hit him.
Did he just say to me, bro?
Get inside now.
Sean!
You're dead meat. You and...
Let's
fucking
go.
Family are going to jail, losers.
What's going on?
Me, Daniel, get over here.
Sean, She's hurt.
Okay. Okay, step away. Now.
Calm down, officer.
Shut up. And step back. On the ground. Now.
Hey, wait. This guy was beating up my little brother.
Ground. Now. Hands behind your head.
Come on.
This is bullshit.
He's faking it. Wait.
Oh, no.
Sean, what's happening?
Get on the ground, sir. Dad, we didn't do anything.
Sean, be quiet.
I swear.
Officer, listen.
I'm sorry, Dad.
Bro, why you have that gun up?
Good kids, officer.
Don't move.
I'm sure they didn't do anything.
I said don't move.
Stop this.
We didn't do anything.
It's gonna be all right.
On the ground.
Where there goes Dad, the best dad ever, huh? Where these cops, man. These cops, man. I don't even care if this is just a game. They got their hands up in everything. You just still shot them. That was only the first episode, man. Episode one, bro. I did not know it could be that crazy, bro. Now where are we supposed to go? That was insane. That punch, though. Right when he said that. That was insane. But anyways, guys. That's the end. Hope y'all enjoyed. Alright. Might buy the full game, play it in the future, but yeah, everyone stay safe, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Goodbye.